Now, 1011 Sports with Sports Director Kevin Suits.
A pair of area players earn GPAC's final honors of the regular season. Doan quarterback is the conference's offensive player of the week. That's Sam Hartman. He's a Grand Island native. And Dalen Henson of Concordia picks up the defensive award following a six-tackle performance, which also included an interception, a forced fumble, and a fumble recovery. Speaking of the Bulldogs, they were surprisingly left out of the NAIA playoffs. They appeared to be in great position with an 8-2 record. However, the bracket reveal did not include the Dogs. Concordia is the first team to not get a postseason invite after finishing as the GPAC's regular season runner-up. This is a shocking and unfortunate end to a historic season in Seward. The Dogs appeared to be in great position. They won their final five games, including a 45-13 victory on Saturday at Midland. The resume does not really match that of a non-qualifier. Concordia played well late. They won on the road. They have a quality win. Not to mention both losses this season came to top 10 opponents.